Hello again, everybody. It's Everyday Ray, and joining you today to talk about one of my little welding projects. Here is a disc golf bottle holder I made out of rebar. You can see the discs in the backpack I put on the back of the little guy. This was made for my friend Dan as a birthday present. Hope you all enjoy it.
Don't you worry about that.
They'll be wherever they are.
You need a bang?
That ain't no fang.
That ain't no bang.